minds of my generation destroyed by madness, starving, hysterical, naked, dragging themselves to the Negro streets at dawn looking for an angry fix, angel-headed hipsters burning for the ancient heavenly dirt, connection to the starry dynamo and the machinery of night, poverty and tatters and hollow-eyed and high, sat up smoking in the supernatural darkness of cold water flats, floating across the tops of cities contemplating jazz, who bared their brains to heaven under the L and saw Mohammedan angels staggering on tenement roofs illuminated, who passed through universities with radiant, cool eyes hallucinating Arkansas and Blake Light tragedy among the scholars of war, who were expelled from the academies for crazy and publishing obscene odes on the windows of the skull, who cowered in unshaven rooms in underwear, burning their money in wastebaskets and listening to the terror to the wall.